All right, I'm here with Javier Padilla. How you feeling today?
Feel great, man. Thank you.
I mean, you just had a great fight. Can you talk to us a little bit about it?
Today I had a rematch for the only guy I got a draw with, and today I got my victory, and I fought hard. I won every round. I worked hard for it, and got the outcome that I wanted. I didn't get that knockout, but I got a victory.
Yeah, you guys been y'all guys were throwing them from the opening bout. You said this was a rematch from you guys draw. I know every other fight was not by knockout, right?
Yes.
Were you a little bit disappointed that you didn't get to knock him out?
No, because the first time I didn't knock him out either. He's the only guy that can actually take a punch. I've heard him a couple times, but I heard him the first time too, first fight. But he's a good guy. And he has a good chin. He took my shots, and I didn't get the knockout. But I'm here. He's the only guy that I haven't knocked out so far. But props to him, and thank you for a great fight. That first fight was a war. This time was. Hopefully you guys liked it.
You have a little bang to your game. How do you incorporate your power? And I know a lot of guys at a lower weight division don't have that power, but you obviously do.
I was just born that way. Ever since I started, I've always had a powerful right hand. They've always told me I've had a powerful right hand. I've always been a light fighter. For my height, I'm pretty light, 122. Big factor in this fight is we're supposed to fight at 122, but he came in at 127, so that blew up on weight. So, I guess I gave him the advantage, but I still came out victorious.
Talk to us where you what's next for you in 2018, or would you want next for you in 2018?
I'm gonna be ready. Stay ready for whatever is coming next. I'll be ready for my next fight and tune in. I don't know when that will be, but I'll be ready. Focus ready. I'll be ready.
All right, thank you so much, Javier.
Thank you.